Okay, now the glue, those two little pieces we glued on over our holes should be dry, and we're going to just drill those out. The smaller hole we're going to open up to a 5/16, so we're just going to... which is a nice slip fit for our bolt. And we're going to stick with the 25/64 drill on the larger hole. Mounting holes with the extensions there on the back with our boards. And so take care of that, and I'll see you at the next segment.